Happy birthday, Auntie Julie.
Happy 70th. We hope you have a lovely day and we all love you lots.
Hello, Julie. Happy 70th birthday. You're really getting old there, Julie. And I'm not far behind you. But I wish you all the love and happiness that you can hold.
Oh, Mum.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julia. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip.
Have a lovely day. Sorry we can't be with you.
Yeah, ditto.
Bye.
Bye, love.
Love yous.
Happy 70th birthday, Auntie Julie!
We hope you have a wonderful day and we can celebrate with you soon. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Auntie Julie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day. You deserve it. You truly are such a wonderful person. You are such the glue to our family, and I love you so much for it. Have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to Auntie Julie.
Nice and loud.
Happy birthday to you.
Do a clap. Clap, 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 clap. Woo! Happy birthday, Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Have a lovely day.
Have a lovely day.
Lots of love.
Lots of love.
We'll make the dream become a reality. I know we will.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mummy Julie. Happy birthday to you. Wishing you a fab 70th birthday. Can't believe you're 70. You don't look 70. You don't act 70. Lots of love and kisses from us all. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Have a good one.
Happy birthday, Jude. Have a wonderful day.
Have a good 70th. We will see you soon.
See you soon.
Thanks for everything you've done for me. Happy birthday, Jude. Hopefully see you soon.
Do more for me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope you have a lovely day. I know it's probably not going to be as you'd want it to be, but never mind. We can always get together soon. Bye.
Hi, Julie. Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Hope you have a nice day. Sorry we can't be with you, but let's hope it won't be too long before we can all get together and have a drink and celebrate. Over to you.
Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, I'll go along with that, Jerry. Yes, I'll raise a glass to you later on when we have dinner, maybe. And also, can you let us know what it feels like to be 70? It was such a long time ago for me. I can't remember what it was like. Anyway, all the best and a many happy birthday to you. And look after yourselves.
Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Julie.
Happy Hope you have a lovely day. Sending you lots of love. Have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Judy.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have a lovely day. Hopefully to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Julie. Hope you have a lovely day.
Hello. Happy birthday. Hope you have a really lovely day.
Happy birthday, Jo.
Happy birthday.
Oh, and happy birthday, Auntie Julie. Happy 70th.
Happy birthday, Mum. Hope you have a lovely day. And can't believe you're 70.
Happy birthday. Ooh.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Mum. Happy birthday. I just wanted to say have a lovely day and hope you get lots of nice things. And yeah, I don't know what you can do. Watch telly, your dad, have a gin and tonic, read some cards, eat some cake, but anyway, however you spend it, have a lovely time, and I just wanted to say thank you for always phoning us, checking up on the kids, making sure we're alright, and yeah, we love you and it's appreciated. Okay, bye.
Happy birthday, Nanny. I hope you have a great day. I love you so much and you're the best nan in the world. With all your support that you give me, with all the food, the great food that you cook, I loved staying with you. Because all of the immediate treats as soon as I walk in the door, and also the badminton nets in the garden, and yeah, it's everything you do for me. I love you, and have a great day.
To the best nan in the whole world, I don't even know where to start when making this video. So firstly, have a great 70th birthday. I know that it's not going to be the birthday you want because of all the restrictions, but no doubt, once we're out of lockdown, we'll celebrate as good as we can. And yeah, as I said, I don't know where to start, but you know, honestly, I don't think you understand just how much Zach and I appreciate everything you do for us from when we lived with you. The comfy beds, the food, the chicken and rice. I know you started eating spicy food just because of us, and that actually meant a lot, as funny as it was. But yeah, Zach's touched on a few things there, and honestly, like, even now when I stop by in training and you just have pineapple at the ready, it's like you've got a sixth sense and you know I'm coming.
I don't know how you do it. So, yeah, I hope you have as good a birthday as you can, and just know that we both love you very, very much. So have a good day.
Happy birthday, sweet. 70 now. That's at least 55 cards I bought you, and you're worth every one of them. What we'll do is, difficult to have a good time at the moment, we'll certainly celebrate our birthdays all for the rest of this year. Love you. Have a lovely day. Bless you.
Happy birthday to ya, happy birthday to ya, happy birthday. Well, I hope you enjoyed your video. It was just something from my heart to yours, because I knew that you wouldn't be able to see everybody and everybody wouldn't be able to see you, so I wanted to make sure that you knew how much you were truly loved. For me personally, Mum, this message is from my heart to yours. I love you more than anything in the world. You're not only my mum, but my best friend too. I share everything with you. I love our daily chats. I love everything about us and the way we are and the way you are with my boys. You are my rock. Thank you for always being there. And you're just fiercely loyal. You defend me to the death. And I love you forever. Happy 70th. I can't believe you're 70. But I know that when we can, we're going to celebrate in style. It's going to be the best year for you and for Dad and all the celebrations that we're going to have. So enjoy. I hope you have laughed. And the last bit is for you. Love you.
She's gonna wet herself.
Come on, Billy, keep guessing.
Hey.
Now you're
born. Sorry.
Not good.
Now
you're born.
Say it again.
Say it again. Turn your hands on. Turn your hands.
I don't know the words.
I don't know the words. No, that's it, sod it.